We're flying over mountains. Didn't you say students against desert scarcity?
Yeah, and the mountains have plenty of shelter, food, and water. Miss Frizzle, we must be going the wrong way.